and they will close at 7:30 p.m. At that point, everybody will come to the courthouse, and we will have our election results there, and the first polling sites that will be able to be told will be early voting and absentee at 7:30 p.m. upstairs in the courtroom. Everybody that's going to vote in the primary must choose which primary they're going to vote in, whether it's Republican or Democrat. The runoff election is just an extension of the original election that's on the 18th. So if you choose to vote in the Democratic primary, you will be allowed to vote in the Democratic runoff. If you choose to vote in the Republican primary, you can vote in the Republican runoff.